With robotics, we get a preoperative CT scan, a customized 3D model of your knee, and we can change the component position, see how it goes through range of motion, all before we ever start the case.